All right, y'all. It's like 11:30 in the morning.
It's too early to be awake right now, first of all.
I don't normally do this, but I think we're about to dip up out of here, man.
We got our luggage ready.
Bags ready.
About to head up downstairs and get out of here.
Yeah, I'm sick. I'm not trying to go.
I don't want to leave. I just keep thinking about going back to work in school. Yeah. I'm dreading it.
We love the trip, though. Thank you to Auntie Kim. Yes, shout out to her. She's the real MVP. The GOAT. Yeah, so make sure y'all follow her on nothing because she don't want to be stalked. Yeah. Hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. We're going to keep y'all posted on where we move today. Mm-hmm. Keep y'all updated on our flight and all that. So this isn't goodbye yet. We'll see y'all around. Are you fancy, huh? Are you fancy, huh?
And my mama said, remember where you came from, don't forget where you came from. And I said, I don't get what you're saying, mom, I don't get what you're saying, mom. And she said, even when them niggas don't love you, you gotta show them what the kid I raised gonna do. And even when I'm dead and they fucking with your head, they ain't giving you no cred, you gonna do it for them too. Damn, I'm so thankful that I was brought up kinda poor, cause it made me wanna strive for more. And hell yeah, they gonna hate you.
You get to watch me and Bird debate till the wheels fell off. Love you, buddy.
Love you too.
Alright?
Thank you, Auntie Gail.
Love you too. All right, y'all, we just checked the baggage.
Our boarding passes.
Boarding passes
now printed off. In security right now. I'm not ready to leave. I'm about to walk right back out the door and stay here.
Feeling the same way. But we gotta do what we gotta do. Gotta handle business. We might get some hot chicken takeover today.
Yeah.
Something like that. We'll get back to the crib.
We might. I think we definitely will.
I think we
will.
Got to.
And then we're gonna go to sleep.
I need some warm waffles and some hot chicken.
Yeah.
And that'll knock me out.
Yeah.
Now we done for the day. We watch some anime back at the crib. You know what I'm saying?
That sounds like a perfect day.
I don't know. Maybe. We'll see what we get into.
But
for now, we got this long line way through. I've seen worse, though. So
I just hate taking my shoes off.
That's annoying, yeah. I got to take my belt off as a dude. You know, we got to keep our stuff lifted, you know what I'm saying? We'll catch up with you when we get through this line, because we're about to walk up right now.
Yes,
so, yeah. Hold up. All right, we made it through security.
Made it through. We didn't get stopped or patted down. Did you have to take your hat off this time?
Yeah, I'm not going for that because, you know what I'm saying, the hairdo is a little wrecked right now.
Last time they stopped me, they had to, like, pat my boobs down.
That's
like, trifling. I need to see what that bulge is. I was like, I mean, my bra.
That's right.
What are you talking about? But anyway, yeah, we're all good. We're about to head over to the gate now.
Yeah, we out of here, man. We got a minute till we take off, though.
Yeah.
It's going to be a little wait. We got, like, 50 minutes until
we leave at 12:55.
Yeah, that's tough. Hey, we'll make it work. We'll look around here, maybe get some food, some snacks or something. I don't know.
Some Juicy Twists.
I'm thinking Juicy Twists, maybe.
Yeah,
we can find them.
I don't know if they'll have them.
They probably don't. Nobody really ever has them. If y'all don't know about Juicy Twists, get hit. Make sure you do.
Best candy ever.
We're going to stop making people uncomfortable if you're here and put the camera down. Yeah, so. All right, y'all.
All right, y'all. So we are on the plane right now. It's a full flight. So we all sit next to somebody.
At least
we got next to each other.
I'm ready to call this trip a wrap.
Need to go home, take a nap.
It's over, bro.
Get some hot chicken.
Hot chicken takeover. HCT. Anyway, yeah, man. Now we'll see y'all when we get home.
Yep.
All right, y'all.
We're back
in the sea bus. It hurts.
I don't want to be here.
It hurts. I'm not trying to be here neither, but gotta do what we gotta do.
I'm
gotta handle
friend.
Business. School tomorrow. We got homework, dude.
I got work in the morning, 8 a.m.
You're salty.
I gotta work for 12 hours.
You gotta work. She gotta train me at her job tomorrow,
yeah,
too. So.
I'm trying to him. We could do everything.
I'm not gonna do nothing. You know that.
Bet. Nice try.
You know I'm not doing
it. We about to catch this work.
All bet.
Anyway, we about to go get our baggage, then get an Uber, go home, get some food.
Do some homework first, I think. Knock the homework out.
No.
Right? No? Get it out the way.
Gotta do what you gotta do, though.
That's
and then
whatever,
go get food, and then just chill for the rest of the night.
Yeah, that'll be us. But,
yeah, that's what we're about to do.
We're about to go get this baggage real quick. We'll be back. All right, y'all, we about to call this Uber up.
Yep, getting it ready right now. Trying to head home.
Columbus Airport is like 10 feet wide, 20 feet deep.
It's so dead.
So small.
Bro, there's no
nobody's in here, bro. Like, barely. C-Bus, welcome back.
No, I don't want to be here.
C-Bus loves you.
This is the last place I want to be right now.
All right, y'all, we're going to call this Uber up.
This stuff expensive.
Yeah, no.
$21?
Hey, taxing.
Yeah, no.
Hey, taxing, but yeah, we're going to let y'all know what's up.
Tryna be sure. All my niggas eat.
be pressing me, boy. And please put down the heat.
All right, y'all.
We are back home.
It's all over. Y'all know the place. Y'all seen it. Y'all know what we do here. This is the cribbo.
Yep.
I'm sure y'all sick of it. Just as much as we are. And honestly, probably not as much as we are. But
yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Like, I don't want to be here.
I've had it.
I really don't want to be here anymore.
I'm so done with this.
I'm just trying to travel the world, see everything, show y'all everything, but
I don't know. We need to make a move real quick.
We need something to
get up out of here.
Yeah.
I'm trying to blow up now. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. ASAP.
Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed seeing this trip. I hope y'all enjoyed seeing the food, the sights, the fun that we had. And thank y'all for tuning in and watching this.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for watching the other vlogs. Make sure you go over there and watch the other vlogs.
All of them.
Make sure you go do it. But anyway, make sure y'all stay up.
God bless.
Peace.
I take off no jet lag. Spin that shit in me.